not.
Not how what?
Mom, I'm not asking you. Logan, stop cutting.
Mom!
I'm done.
Can I have water?
Yes, you can have water in 2 minutes. Why? Continuing on vegetarian, healthy, delicious dishes. This is an improvised cooking, as always. I just thought it's gonna good look, taste delicious, if I combine mushrooms, lentils into bell peppers. And how to make it? It's so simple. I started cooking my lentils. These are mini lentils. Cook them until they're fully cooked, but try not to overcook them. You don't want to have a very mushy feeling. So that's about lentils. And I also started sauteing onions, chopping my mushrooms. I have regular white mushrooms, bell peppers, any colors you like. You will of course remove the seeds and save the tops, the lids. Okay, about spices. I have black pepper, cumin, cayenne. You can also use any of your favorite spices. Remember, this is an improvised cooking. You always go with your favorite, and that's completely okay. I have tomato sauce, red pepper paste, salt, vegetable stock, or use any kind of broth, or even simple water should be fine. We only need a little bit. I also have fresh basil, fresh dill, a little bit of salsa, or use Armenian lecho. I have a tutorial for Armenian lecho. I'll put the link below this video. Garlic, of course. Oh, my onions are already way too brown. I'll start adding my mushrooms. Cook a few more minutes and we can go ahead and add all of our ingredients, the rest of our ingredients. Are you done, Luz? Yes. Oh, and I added some olive oil, probably 3 to 4 tablespoons. Mushrooms are ready as well. I'm gonna add my salsa, about 2 to 4 tablespoons, let's say. Eyeball it, as always, it's always working. And then I'll add about a tablespoon, oops, red pepper paste. Just like that, a little bit tomato sauce. Give this another mix. I'll add my garlic. We're almost done with our stuffing. One more stir. I don't know why I'm in such a hurry mode today, because my helpers, they came here to bother. Today it's not their helping day. Once in a while they come up with their ideas and distract me. So I want to finish this quickly and take them to time out. Okay, so this is almost ready. I'll add my lentils and try to spoon it and add with some of the stock or liquid. It's like this. And I'll chop my herbs and we should be done with our stuffing. Chop my herbs. And Arka, you want to add the salt? It's time to taste the salt. You want to add the salt? I don't want to have any problems with him, so it's better he does his job. And as for the spices, use to taste. I have cayenne. You don't like it spicy, skip it. Add some salt, Tahes. And cumin, probably half a teaspoon of cumin. Use turmeric as well, it will taste so much better. 2 more and that should be it. And a little bit of colored peppers. Mom, these are rainbow peppercorns.
2 more
and that's it. And then we'll taste it and need more, okay? If we want to.
Mom.
Okay, so we'll taste the salt and done with... Arka, that's enough. And I started preheating my oven to 450 degrees. We're gonna bake our peppers about 35 to 40 minutes covered, and then another 5 to 10 minutes uncovered. And that's it, we'll be done, huh? Oh, you want me to taste it? Hold on. Okay, let's taste it. Oh, I forgot the herbs, Arka.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. smells so, so good already.
Mom, those are not herbs.
Those are ganache herbs.
And I stopped crying when I...
Yeah, you stopped crying because I said we're gonna go to Ralph's. Arka, we need some more salt. Arka, one more teaspoon. It should be perfect. After he adds another teaspoon, the salt should be just perfect. Add it. Perfect, that's it. So the filling, the stuffing is ready. I'll turn this off and start stuffing our bell peppers. And before I stuff them, I want to prepare my pan. I'm just adding a little bit or half a can of this tomato sauce and just a little bit of stock vegetable broth. You want to cook this in some kind of juice, just like this. And that's it. So I'll stuff the peppers and bake them and we're done. Done stuffing, and whenever you cook without a recipe, you always end up with extra or less ingredients or food. This is so delicious on its own. You can always eat it just like this. So it's not extra. You can always freeze it to use later. You can stuff this with zucchini or tomatoes, anything you want to stuff it with. So I'll set this aside, cover with foil and go take it for bake. Take it for bake. Take it to bake. Okay, and we'll be almost done. The peppers are about to exit the oven, and my main helper ordered the salad, which is even better. Which is better than kids order salads. We can serve our peppers with the side of a salad. And I chopped romaine lettuce, mini heirloom tomatoes, and he's trying. Here you go.
I tried to eat the orange.
Okay, and he's cutting probably peppers, mini bell peppers. I have scallions. I'll use and finish the rest of my herbs. Fresh dill, basil. I have one avocado, of course, olive oil, lemon from our neighbor's tree, and salt, black pepper. That's it. Be careful. So my helper had a little accident. He slightly cut his finger and he says, I can't go to school anymore. So no more school for us. Oops, sorry. And he learned the lesson not to touch the knives and listen to your mom, right?
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully. Okay. So I'm slicing more tomatoes because he loves tomatoes. When you eat your salad, you'll feel so much better.
Okay.
Okay. And of course...
I don't want that.
You don't want that? He doesn't like avocado. Okay, I won't put avocado on yours.
Can I put it?
Okay, put it. Just squeeze it, okay?
Okay.
Just don't put the seeds in there.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead. Good job.
It's lemon juice.
You want to put the salt?
Yeah.
Put the salt.
I do want salt in my...
You don't want salt in your salad? You want salt, Arka. You can't eat salad without salt. And black pepper.
And black
pepper. One more and that's it. Oh, and olive oil, a little bit. And that's it. The salad is ready. I'll go look at the peppers. I'm sure they're ready. Although I would suggest to let the peppers set at least a few minutes just to come together after they're baked. Okay, and then enjoy it with a side of cold, fresh salad. Right, Arka?
Yeah.
You feeling better?
Yeah. Can you eat that?
Yeah, you're gonna eat this. Smells good?
Yeah.
Peppers are ready and I let them set about 10 minutes, not longer, but let it set a bit longer to kind of cool down and
get all flavors together. And you can serve it with salad, you can serve it just as it, cold or hot. I wanna taste one now. And I remembered I have some baby kale in my fridge. I wanna arrange my peppers nicely on a platter. And let me finish arranging. And we'll taste this deliciousness. My garage smells like the most delicious kitchen. Okay, just like this. I'm thinking some lemon should be good. Like a squeeze of lemon on the lentils. Just like this. How perfect this looks. I'll probably try the green one. Oh, look at those juices. Smells so good. And then try it.
We're done taking pictures. We took really good pictures. If you're following me on Instagram or Facebook, you should see the pictures as well. And link below, I'll put the link for my Instagram and Facebook pages below this video in case you're interested. And let me try this green one. And look how nice we arranged this dish. Right, Arka?
Mm-hmm.
You like your salad?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Help me. Well, I ended up baking this about 45 minutes covered and then 10 minutes uncovered. 450 degrees. I'll take some of the salad. So delicious. Honestly. Try it. And you did so much. Good work with adding the right amount of salt, Arka.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Okay, I'll go put down a quick recipe before I forget how much of each ingredient I added. Link below. Link for the recipe will be below this video as usual, or check my blog at heghineh.com. I want to take another bite.
Mommy liked it.
You liked it? You liked the video?
Mm-hmm.
If you liked the video, thumbs up. That's what he means. Subscribe to my channel. I'm always happy to hear from you when you try my recipes. And I also want to thank to everyone who takes time to take pictures, sending the pictures to me. I really appreciate it. And thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you soon. This was such a confusing video.
This was a confusing day, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Why? It's St. Patrick's Day.
It's that.
Yeah. Did anyone pinch you?
No.
Mm-hmm. Because you have green eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And I love you.
Mm-hmm. Now look at my eye color.
Your eyes? Green color.
Mm-hmm. And what's my mouth color?
Your mouth is pink color.
It's red.
Mm-hmm, it's red. It's so delicious, Arka. You need to try this. You're gonna try it?
Mom.
You're gonna try this?